Five times in the last 9 years, Mark Johnson has sent out the winner of the 2 mile Queen's Vase for three-year-olds on the Friday of Royal Ascot. And this year, I think he can make it 6 out of 10 years with Mr. Impatience. Was second in the Chester Vase to Ruler of the World. We know what he went on to do. I think he'll thrive moving up to 2 miles. And reckon the Queen's Vase could be his for the taking.